spot Hurricane Irene. Urge Americans to take it seriously and provide an overview of our ongoing federal preparations for what's likely to be an extremely dangerous and costly storm. I've just convened a conference call with senior members of my emergency response team and directed them to make sure that we are bringing all federal resources to bear and deploying them properly to cope not only with the storm, but also its aftermath. I've also spoken this morning with governors and mayors of major metropolitan areas along the eastern seaboard to let them know that this administration is in full support of their efforts to prepare for this storm and stands ready to fully support their response efforts. And we will continue.